म्यूटेशन व्हाट इट व्हाई इट शुड बी कंसिडर्ड एज समथिंग विच कुड बी चैलेंजिंग द सोल रीजन इज दिस म्यूटेशन वॉज सीन इन वेरियंट्स दैट वर ऑब्जर्व्ड इन साउथ अफ्रीका नाउ व्हेन दोज म्यूटेशंस वेयर ऑल्सो दिस पर्टिकुलर म्यूटेशन वॉज ऑल्सो सीन विथ few other mutations, the most important mutation among them was N501Y mutation, which was there in the variant that was seen in South Africa. Two together were able to evade the vaccine response and produce escape mutants, right? But it is also known that if it is 417N, if N is alone, no, it may not be so efficient in terms of evading the immune response that is generated by vaccine administration. Now, what would be additional facet with it? Does it increase the rate at which it can transmit to others or go into the cell as much? We don't have evidence. Does it add so much over what was the most efficient variant earlier, which could rapidly transmit from one to another? The second thing, we still do not know whether it will lead to development of escape mutants per se. And why am I saying all this? Because there is no data as of now which tells you that Delta Plus is actually spreading rapidly compared to Delta variant. And from where am I making this statement? On 15th of June's data, which has been shared from England by Public Health England, what does it show? That if there were 45,000 mutations or which were sequences that were observed to have the two Delta variant mutations, when it came to 417 mutation, there were hardly less than 100. I don't remember the exact number, but only less than 100 odd samples actually showed this particular mutation. Now, if it continued to remain as a low transmissible strain, it will not be able to predominate. So basically, will Delta Plus prevail across? We still don't have evidence. But Delta for sure has spread a lot, and Delta is a variant of concern for sure. Since it is a variant of concern, you have to also treat Delta Plus as a variant of concern. But the new mutation, how much of efficiency can we attribute to this particular mutation? We do not know.
Sorry.